Alright, so we made some changes to the car to go to the half mile in Ocala, but it didn't happen. But now that we got it finished, we're gonna get the car dynoed and see how much power we make. We're gonna try to get it up from where it was before. You know, it was only making around 700 horsepower before. So we're gonna see if we can actually hit this 1,000 mark now, or at least get really close to it. The changes we made was we went to hypertune intake and a little bit smaller throttle body. We also did PRP R35 coils. All that stuff you guys can buy on our website. And I know I powder coated some things to make it a little bit pretty and kind of change the look up a little bit. So let's go take it to the dyno and see what she makes. Also on Nirvan's car, we made some changes. He wanted to go to a different turbo. He switched out from his Precision and Garrett GTX 3584. So we got that on there for him. And while we was at it, we went ahead and just made his car into drive-by wire because he had cable before. So he's using the drive-by wire option now. And we powder coated all his piping and we made him a custom catch can. So we're gonna dyno this one also and see how much power it makes. Hopefully he makes, you know, his goal is 800. So as long as we get close to that, I'm pretty sure he'll be happy.